My name is Tommy. Today the pilot flying is Dimitri. And we are on right base for runway 25. Let's see what challenges we will have today.
What's going on?
We have elevator pitch failure.
So we'll continue. Try to fly.
We have elevator 2 pitch failure, max speed 320. Try to keep heading. And localizer capture.
Set approach mode.
Approach mode
and flaps 2.
Flaps 2. Sure speed. Over speed. Auto brake max. But landing gear.
Landing gear down, please.
Landing gear down.
It's a lot of work, actually.
And we have a caution, use manual pitch trim.
A lot of bad news today.
Okay. And we are going to use landing configuration 3, so landing flap 3, we don't get any alarms. And
flaps 3, please.
Flaps 3.
And before landing checklist, please.
Okay, before landing checklist. Cabin crew. Advised. Auto throttle on speed. Auto brake maximum as required. Beacon memo. Landing no flow. And landing checklist completed.
Okay, so we're continuing to fly. Basically, to fly on the aircraft with configuration like that without normal controls, it's like doing two different works at the same time. For example,
flight slot print.
Okay, stable.
Check. We have a landing clearance.
Stable.
Check.
400. Hundred above.
Approaching minimums.
Continue.
Minimum.
Minimums.
100. Retard.
Oh, it's not
retard,
a soft landing.
Retard. Ah.
Reverse screen. Reverse thrust set.
Check.
70. Manual braking.
Okay, but still, we're alive.
We're still alive, good job.
It was hard. Actually, it was quite hard. Looks like we don't have ailerons.
I will try with my side. Yeah, lost the ailerons.
So, okay, I have controls, you have communication.
We have controls.
We will fly by the pedals only.
Okay, we have a spoiler fault.
Mm-hmm. Continue. Flaps 2, please.
Speed check, flaps 2. Localizer is alive, localizer green, approach mode, and glide slope is alive.
Okay, gears down,
gear down.
And flaps 3, please.
Speed check, flaps 3. Brake max, ECAM memo, landing no clue. Landing checklist complete.
Thank you.
And go around altitude is 3000.
Set. Okay. Now we will try to land the aircraft safely, without any damage. The problem is if you have some failures of the controls, of the surfaces, like rudder, ailerons, or spoilers, the aircraft getting the very, very, very unstable.
And light slope.
Thank you.
1,000.
Stable.
Check. Minimums.
Continue.
100 above. Minimum.
Not retracted.
Sure.
Okay. Okay. Don't stop.
And we're safe to go.
Parking brake on. Caution off.
flaps up. So we're finished for the day.
Flaps up. Spoilers retracted. We are ready to taxi the aircraft.
So today we show you what's happened with the aircraft when you are losing controls. And first situation it was we lose elevator and I flew by the manual trimming. And second situation we lose ailerons and I use only the pedals to fly on aircraft. In both situations it was quite hard. It was the big challenge today for me. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.